problem?
Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
And some dead guys.
The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Recipe for these. I'm heading over. I'll be there. This light so I could see these weirdos die. Not because I'm scared.
Has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
I'm getting out of here. It's the last thing I do. I gotta get the recipe for these.
Now a kind of a taste.
Yeah, I'm coming.
The group now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played. Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
Nothing to speak of.
Shit's gone.
Activated the Kandarian Baggage. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. Now holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
Ah!
Something was controlling me like a puppet. Reloading!
I have had enough.
Losers.
Never happening again.
survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Powerful artifacts in our world. Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
Yeah.
Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare. This point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
Far out, man! Are the rest of you seeing this?